An MTA employee was recognized today after rescuing a scared dog in the subway. 9-year-old Lucy escaped from her 8th-floor apartment in Battery Park City and ended up across the West Side Highway at the Chambers Street subway station. For the next 10 hours, she was running up and down the one line. MTA employee Jose Bonilla saw her at the 34th Street station. The MTA awarded Bonilla with a commendation for his rescue, and Lucy is said to be doing just fine back with her family.